Hi beauties, welcome back to my channel. Yay! your girl is back with another hair makeup transformation video. This one is bridal makeup and hair transformation video again. In today's video, I did a sewing because I've not done sewing for a long time, so I decided to do a sewing for you all. Not every time, wig. This one is sewing. Even though my client, her hair is very short, okay, her hair is short, not enough to cover track, but yes, I slayed the hair to the girls. Me, her makeup is popping. Yes guys, the hair is from Nadula hair. Is a body wave hair, okay? It's really beautiful. I've used them in the past, check my previous video. It's big. So the link to Nadula hair is gonna be in the description box, check them out. And also all products used is gonna be in the description box. The link to my giveaway, I always do monthly giveaway, it's gonna be in the description box as well, so do check it out, okay? Yes, I did the brows last this time. Something different. Makeup is really subtle. I use MAC Easy Gold Mine, yeah, eyeshadow. Nothing crazy, very subtle, very beautiful. Thank you guys for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video, share with your friends. Don't be stingy, okay? Share. Enjoy the video and bye. Mwah.
Hi guys, I'm here with the beautician chick and I'm about to be popping. Guys, what do you think? Looking flawless and popping in this beautiful makeup and hair. She's just amazing. So, you know, I'm just feeling great. So just let us know what you think and, you know, get ready for that wedding day.